the love in here for what you're trying to do. Is this really feasible? Can we pull this off, keeping RCU and Chester?
I'd like to echo the comments of one of our speakers today who said this program is a program of hope. And I would say that the whole organization, from the board to the frontline staff, would like to find some sort of solution. The problem is, as I've said before, it's a base funding issue. Hopefully the politicians who are here today, hopefully the Lynn, will understand that and help us find a good solution.
Is there any reason to be optimistic at all, Paul, or is this a long shot?
I would say, based on the information I have before I came into the meeting, that it is a stretch, but nothing's impossible.
So you must have been looking at it long before this meeting. Have you come up with any ideas, any hints you can give us on how you might be able to find money?
There's not a lot of options for our organization. We would have to look at reducing other areas of service to pay for this particular program if we didn't receive an increase at some point.
What kind of service?
Well, we only have core services, so it could be beds in one of our hospitals.